The truth about Kensington is that every day more people are dying and no one cares. The other day I was in Kensington, and everyone knows that I go to Kensington just to find people and find friends because I was an addict. And I was walking through Kensington doing fentanyl. I was alone, you know. I lost everything. I lost my family. I lost. And it's not that they run away or they don't want you. The family are hurt just to see you as you are, you know. And it's tough. So the other day I was in Kensington. I saw a few of my friends. There was one of them that, when he saw me, he thought that I was gonna go, I was in Kensington to do drugs and get love. Okay, he saw me, he said, wow, you look so beautiful, you're so right. You're not doing nothing, right? You're not gonna come over here and do, he was worried that I was gonna go and do drugs and stay in Kensington like I did before. Let me tell you the story about this. There was a suitcase in the corner of